In our previous episodes, we have reshaped the motor brushes, removed the rust from the stacked lamination on both the stator and the armature, and polished the commutator. Today, we are doing a last cleanup of the drill and putting everything together. I have no idea at this stage if the drill we have found broken in a crate has been fully repaired, so wish me luck.
Thank you.